se kap... Mysterious Inca Vault, this is Alicia Traku. Hopefully this is not Japanese RPG. Japanese RPGs do not have stakes. Yes, this is a... What is that? This is a... Looks like proper 2D game, but... What manner of weapon is this? I use a dragon. What manner of beginning weapon is this then? Yes, it's lightning. It seems to kill everything. And... And it automatically climbs at enemies and destroys them. This is the best platformer weapon I have ever seen in my life. Look how everything dies. Oh, I know. Hopefully they don't take this excellent lightning weapon away at the end of first take and then you get some little blob. Like a tiny virapal, and then you get the lightning weapon back at the last end of quarter. Okay. As far as I'm concerned, this is the most excellent weapon after those up there. You collect meats in this game too. I don't know why it is called Alicia Dragoon. When the dragon or the chicken thing we have right now, it's absolutely useless compared to the excellent lightning attack this main character uses. Also like how there are also a lot of enemies to kill instantly with the lightning attack. It's a very powerful weapon. A rock boss. I know that animal that when it gets scared to start. Stupid talk. This female doesn't talk. My kind of female is it. New leader is Brock. Oh yeah, now they probably take the lightning attack away and now you probably just have a punch. At least now dragons are back. Red chicken thing. Now it's the moment of truth. Yeah, lightning attack is still there. This is the best game on Sega Mega Drive or Genesis as it is called in US.